am healthy, I am wealthy, I am rich, I am that bitch. I am gonna go get that bag and I am not gonna take your shit. I am protected, well respected, I'm a queen, I'm a dream. I do what I wanna do and I'm who I wanna be. Cause I am me, bitch, that's why BT, your man got his eye on me.
Hey, in this video, I'm gonna be drawing myself as a citizen of the planet Ultra. It's a made-up planet from Coldplay's new album called Music of the Spheres. Basically, each song on the album has their own planet, which for People of the Pride, which is a song that I like from their album, their planet is called Ultra, and basically it looks like Saturn, but like made of electricity only. So here I have my sketch, and then I traced it over with ink. The next thing I did was basically colored in her skin with watercolor. I was going for like a brown, like dark brown skin with like purple highlights, but I don't think I got like the look I was going for. And so in the end, I basically like colored the braids and transferred it over to Photoshop to like get rid of negative space, and then take it over to like this drawing app called Ibis Paint, just to do the things that I couldn't do on paper with the watercolor because it would get too messy for me. Also, I'm not very used to using digital art. I'm used to like just doing things on paper. So this whole shading thing, like it took me a whole while just to get used to shading on screen. I had to fix her nose because I felt like her nose was like too short. Even now, like even when it's completed, I still feel some type of way about the nose part. But, you know, this is my first attempt and I'm still getting used to digital art, so I hope you guys like it. If you made it to the end of this video, thank you so much for watching. If you would like any more content from this channel, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later.